Plus,
I need to save up though.
Yeah.
Yep.
Nostalgia trip using the sports saver again.
Yeah.
I said it was a nostalgia trip using the sports saver again.
Sorry.
You're so fast.
Carlos.
Oh, yeah. It's a good way to learn technique without blowing your arm out.
That's the same idea about the single stick. It's so light, it's so fast, that you can do everything kind of perfect. Because everything gets punished, so.
You can get some bad habits, though. Like the
snapping.
You know, snapping and like doing all your cuts on the wrist instead of actually bowing them.
Yeah.
There's some mess up there.
I would say it teaches 90% of the time. 10% is
the last 10% is actually using a heavy weapon.
Right, because otherwise it's measuring timing and you know athleticism, and that's just like
earning a good lunge.
Anybody who claims otherwise, I'm going to see them win against somebody.
I've seen a lot of good sparks off that. Oh, last change.